boy, woo! Well, I guess y'all didn't win the Powerball, woo! Everybody, woo! Ha ha! Boy, well, I won the Toto Powerball last night. Got myself some new pants, the Toto Tommy Hilfiger, specially made. Ha ha! Boy, do I have a tale for you! Not this tale, although it is a wonderful tale, but a tale of a little girl on the Kansas plain and one rainy day. Her name? Huh. Well, her name was Dorothy. And Dorothy had a heart as big as the plain she lived on, but had a burning desire to go far beyond than just her small barnyard. Come along.
Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away upon the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me.
Now, little does Dorothy know that she's gonna get her wish for travel. But I'm not talking no Greyhound bus. Is it me? Or do you smell rain?
Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy swift.
Thank you. think it's over.
Toontown, better than IMAX theater, even better than that Shoji's bathroom. Ooh, ooh, boy.
Oh. It's Toto! Oh. Did you hear something?
Not only did I hear something, I think I smelled something over here. I'll be over here.
Toto! 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 Oh, my stars, look!
The bed has landed on the Wicked Witch of the East. But Dorothy, growing up a barefoot girl at a chicken farm, oh. I think she was more interested in those ruby red pumps. Come on. This witch wants Dorothy's shoes, but what would she? What would he? What would it want with the shoes? I mean, not only does he look like Don King's mama, look at his feet. Man, your feet are too big. What was all that ruckus in him? It was him. It was you. Come here, Miss King. Up in Muskeland, at a table for two. There was a four of us, which me, your big feet, and you. Now, from the ankle up, I say he sure is sweet. From there down, you just too much feet. Oh, your feet's too big. Don't want you cause your feet's too big. Mad at you cause your feet's too big. I really hate him cause his feet's too big. Yeah, here's how he walks. La, 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 la. Whoa, where'd you get him? La, da, da, da. See, me and Dorothy, we think he's nice. Oh, yeah. We think you got what it takes to take us to paradise. I like your face and I really love your wig. Lick it. Lick it.
again. You feasted on me. Oh, you beast too big. Don't want you cause your beast too big. Mad at you cause your beast too big. I really hate you cause your beast too big. Come here, witch. Listen, listen. Your pedal extremities are colossal. To me, you look just like a fossil. You got me squawking, walking and talking. Cause your beat's too big. Can't go nowhere with you, cause your beat's too big. Can't even sit in a duck next to him, cause his beat's too big. Boy, look at your feet. Look at him, look at him. Spread all over the place. Ha ha! Got him there now. Now, this is sad, Park. Come here. When you die, ain't nobody gonna solve. The Undertaker's gonna have quite a job. Now you sure gonna look funny when they lay you in that casket. Look at your big old feet sticking about the basket. Oh, your feet's too big. Don't want you cause come on, feet's too big. Mad at you cause your feet's too big. I really hate them cause his feet's too big. And woo, woo, your feet's too big. Don't want you cause your feet's too big. Mad at you cause your feet's too big. I really hate you cause your feet's too big. Which, your pedal extremities, they're obnoxious. Get on out of here. Get on. That's right. Now on Dorothy's feet, we set along the road to Oz. Where along the way, we met three cool friends. Let's see, first, there was a straw mat in the shape of a man. We called him Mr. Matman. There was an overgrown fire hydrant, and then one major scaredy cat. Come on. last, we made it to that green door, the portal of hip, the gateway of hep, in the city of emeralds,
yes.
Club Oz.
What square trip is making a rap on this hip green door? Can't you read the chart?
What chart?
That chart. That.
Don't knock. Jive.
Yeah, jive. Oh, we can hit the hop, beat the bop. You shimmy with a scat, no. A hot scat, so that's jive. A cup of jive, a jive, and hit it, Dorothy.
Yeah.
I sing it, Dorothy. Yoo-hoo. Come on, jive.
Hold me over, me.
No!
Yo, sister, you better get a few pointers. Your jive's a dive.
You try, Scarecrow.
Yeah, Matt, man. You gotta talk to talk, a walk to walk. I do a little jive dance. Huh? Don't bother, that's jive. A cup of jive, a jive, and hit it, Batman.
Yeah.
A dancer, Batman. Get jiggy with it.
Oh, that's really good.
What you need is a tutu, because you're too much.
Go back to Lion.
Mr. Lion, would you go, please, Mr. Lion, please?
Yeah, Hepcat, come on, make the beat nice and sweet. Uptown, downtown, feel the beat, now that's jive. A bigger cup of jive, a jive. Hit it, hip cat, not a skinny cat. Jive.
Woo-wee! You are one flat cat. I give up.
Tin Man, you are our last hope.
Whatever.
Go. It's okay.
Macarena. Now that's jive. Percolating jive a jive. Hit it, Tin Man. Kick them cool cans. Jive.
Thank you.
the coolest, the hippest, the most jiving wizard in all the land. You dare to come wanting, wanting with irritating, on cool requests. You, straw man, a brain, woo! You overgrown fire hydrant, a heart, and you, scaredy cat, courage? I don't think so.
Mr. Wizard?
Oh. Woo! And you? You sniveling little girl and the giant turkey mutt.
What you talking about, Wizard?
You want to go home?
Yeah.
I say, ha! Ha, 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 ha! Because!
Oh, please, sir. Please. Your grace. Your hippiness.
I like that one.
You who are all powerful. Oh, please, please, please. We are worthy of your help.
Worthy? Oh, we will see who is worthy. Bring back the tuba of the Wicked Witch of the West to prove your worthiness.
But we would have to kill her.
But we would have to kill her!
Worthiness. Prove your worthiness. Now be gone!
For some reason, I forgot this part of the story. How was it that they killed that witch? Was it Pepsi? Was it Yoo-hoo? Anyone know how to kill that witch? Thank you. Was there a fire hydrant when a dog really does need one, you know? Find me some water. Anybody got any water? You do? Oh, thanks, man. got it. So the Wiz, excuse me, well, he kept his promise. To the Scarecrow, he gave him a diploma. Give him a round of applause. To the Tin Man, well, he got himself a heart. That ticks. Keep it going. To the Lion, well, he got himself a Medal of Honor. Yeah, keep it going, keep it going. But for Dorothy, there were no Greyhound tickets at the bottom of the bag. But DeWiz did give her an annoying look and told her a wonderful secret. You see, Dorothy had the power to go home all the time. She needed to capture the tuba. Remember, Dorothy has a heart as big as the plane she lives on, and love can travel through time and space to take a little girl and her dog home. Home, where the heart is.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall trees bend into leaving, suddenly the snowflakes that fall have a meaning. Spring. Space and still.